Hello, everybody. What we're doing today is we're sandblasting this frame to get ready for paint. So I figured I'd just let you guys poke your head in the tent and see how it happens. It's a pretty miserable job. If anybody hasn't been around the sandblasting situation before, you want to suit up and make sure you're covered. Make sure you got your respirator. And I like to use goggles, like snowboarding goggles, or so your eyes are more protected. Run those and see how they go. New goggles, I haven't tried those ones before. And I'm using a pressure pot sandblaster from Harbor Freight. And these type of sandblasters, they take a little bit of setting up to get working properly. So get my protective gear on, and you want to put this protective gear on right away. Make sure you got it on right away.